Well, that's it. It's official. Locking up shop. 2 minutes, I'm out of here, heading to grilling to the Ausbale River Canoe Marathon. Looking forward to it. Been excited all day. See y'all in grilling.
Everybody. Let's go, boys! That's not bad.
Come on, Tim!
The Cobra!
Good job, Cam. Keep it up.
Soft corner.
Good job, guys.
Canoe number one.
Our first canoe crossing the finish line, our defending champions. And here they come. Lots of noise for them. The defending champions and will continue to be. It's canoe number one, Steve Lajoie. Of Quebec Country Bowl, of Grayling, taking the checkered flag once again. Here they go. Congratulations, gentlemen, on defending your championship. Once again, the champions of the 66th annual Ausbale River Canoe Marathon. Canoe number one, Steve Lajoie, and Andrew Trebold.
Canoe number 13, Nick Walton and Christoph Brew, taking the checkered flag, our second canoe across the finish line. Congratulations, Nick and Christoph. Well paddled, my friends, well paddled. All right, we have two canoes in, canoe number one and canoe number 13, and they'll start coming hot and heavy pretty soon. We're going to be here right around the building.
Here they come, taking the checkered flag. Congratulations, guys, on a great race. Let's bring it across. There you have it. Tim Sheldon, Ted Hill, congratulations on the top 10 finish at the Ausbale River Canoe Marathon. Finish line. Paddling hard right to the finish, taking the checkered flag. Congratulations, gentlemen, on a great race paddle. Canoe number 43. That is Mike Fuzzy Hartman of Grayling and Nicholas DeMore of Grayling. There's 11 previous marathons for Mike. Best finish was 16th. As for Nicholas, 5 previous marathons. Best finish was 12th. Here they come to the finish line. They will be our 14th canoe to cross the finish line. That is Mike Fuzzy Hartman of Grayling and Nicholas DeMore also of Grayling. Paddling hard, gentlemen, to the checkered flag. Here they come. Fuzzy Hartman, Nicholas DeMore, our 14th canoe to cross the finish line. Congratulations, gentlemen, on a fine race. 14 finishers. And right behind them is canoe number 39. They will be our 15th canoe across the finish line. That is Sean Casey of Wyoming, Michigan, and Brad Wilson of Rockford, Michigan. Sean, 12 previous races, best finish was 12. As for Brad, 10 marathons, best finish 22nd. Here they come, canoe number 39, Sean Casey of Wyoming, Brad Wilson of Rockford, Michigan. Our 15th canoe to cross the finish line. Marathon, Steve LePage and Sarah Lessard from Quebec. Canoe number 64, paddling hard to the finish line. Here they come. First ever for Steve LePage, and only the second time for Sarah. They're the first mixed team to cross the finish line. That's canoe number 64, Steve and Sarah. Congratulations on a great race. Lori, 8 previous marathons, also a 15th last year. They will be the first all-female team across the finish line in a top 20 finish. Here they come. Holly Reynolds, a scientist, Gloria Wesley, a therapist, coming to the finish line. That is canoe number 85, and you make a lot of noise for the first all-female team to come across the finish line. Holly Reynolds, Gloria Wesley.
Today will be the 21st canoe across the finish line. Sponsored by Dewey's Automotive and Doug Boyd and Sons, Bill Mess, also up Ross County.
Paddling hard. 45 has a slight edge. That's McDowell and Roditsky. They are paddling hard for fourth place. Go on, cheer them on. Here we go. Here they come to the finish line, and it's 45 by a nose.